Before I deliver the vote of thanks, two quick things. One, like we have done 3 years in succession, the Sparkle event in India, we are making a modest start in Germany, in Munich, next week. So next weekend, we have our first Sparkle in Munich, in Germany. We want to see how things happen, how things are taught there, so that we could actually bring back a lot of learnings. And we intend to actually start a Sparkle in every single place that we are present worldwide. That is the intention now. And for all the students, the winners as well as the people who could not win but have contributed a lot in terms of participation, the jury members will be available if you want to have some one-on-one interaction. You can actually approach them and find out what really lacked. They are keen to give you feedback. That is the message I've got from the jury members. So please use this opportunity. So Honorable Shri Prakash Javadekar Ji, Dr. Kiran Karnik Ji, distinguished jury members, and my colleagues from KPIT, and friends. Last 2 days have been action-filled. We started yesterday morning with a keynote address from Ashok Shetter, Dr. Ashok Shetter. And we had a series of interactions culminated by excellent sessions by Professor Alberto and Klaus. Thank you very much for that. And today, the entire day, we've had multiple jury members interacting with the students and on the various innovative ideas that were presented. And thus, eventually, we come to a culmination with this award ceremony. Sri Prakash Javadekar Ji, thank you very much, sir, for accepting our invitation to attend this. I think your presence will go a long way in terms of motivating us as well as the students to carry this further, you know, much better next time. You know, Dr. Mashelkar keeps on saying 10x improvements every time. So hopefully next time we'll have a 10x kind of an improvement in this event. Dr. Kiran Karnik Ji, thank you very much for gracing this occasion. Your words of wisdom will help us again guide ourselves in the future. There are many people who've made this event successful, and I would like to take this opportunity to express my gratitude to all these people. Thank you very much, all the jury members. It was a hard day's work in hot sun, and it was indeed taxing both to the mind and body. It was really difficult. I was part of the jury team, and it was difficult to move from one project to another project, especially in the evening, the kind of deliberations we have. So thank you very much, all of you, for making this happen, and with the kind of passion that you have demonstrated in all this journey. Kudos to the 35 teams who could actually make it to the finals. You traveled all the way. I mean, there are teams who traveled with cars from Odisha and far parts of the country. So thank you very much, all of you, for showing that, again, enthusiasm in traveling, coming here, attending, taking the opportunity to demonstrate your ideas, and getting some feedback. Maybe a clap deserve for all of you. We should not forget the 10,000 plus students who registered and participated in this competition with enthusiasm. I'm very sure that they will strive very hard in the next Sparkle. So claps for them also. Special thanks to our sponsors and partners who made this event possible. The Sparkle concept has received unconditional support of our chairman, Ravi Pandit. His passion, everybody knows his passion for innovation, and being the secret sauce of the event is, you know, his passion. Thank you very, very much, Ravi, for making this happen. You know, always pushing us to deliver the best on this particular event. Okay, thank you very much. We've been also blessed with having Dr. Mashelkar as the chairman of our Innovation Council. Dr. Mashelkar, one thing that has made a major impact on me, and I'm sure all of us, is doing more from less for more. Okay? And this doing more for less from more has energized all of us inside KPIT to make things happen. So thank you very much, sir, for guiding us for now so many years to make innovative things happen in KPIT. Last but not the least, I want Rahul to come up. I think Rahul, this event would have not been possible without Rahul's leadership. He's a man on the ground. And Rahul and all his energy packets, you know, dressed up in the black t-shirts. Please stand up, everybody. All the people, volunteers of Sparkle. Let me tell all the jury members, everybody here. These people have their day jobs and they have their targets and they volunteer out of their, you know, after day work in terms of making this event happen, such a big event happen. So thank you very much, all of you. You know, really appreciate your efforts. And that concludes my word of thanks. Thank you, everybody.